Hey guys, so this was my first week back training in the gym, properly going for it. And you'll note below is kind of the weights I used, what the protocol was, and also just a note on how I kind of felt during that. Because I think it's important to note down kind of at least the RPE that the set felt like, especially on your main compound lifts. I think this is really helpful. So noting that down really helps me kind of keep accountable to myself, keep accountable to my coach, make sure everything is progressing along the right way, and also lets me look back and kind of assess why a particular set might have been good, why a particular set might have been bad, and how things are generally feeling at the time. So, as I said, this is my first week back to proper training after 9 days in Panama, which is Central America. And if you don't know what that is about or what that is like, it's just kind of a warm country that's undergoing a load of development at the moment, basically. So that was really nice. Those 9 days were quite relaxing. Hit the Panama Canal, which you saw. And also at our resort in Panama, in Coronado, luckily they actually had a kind of an actual bench press, an incline press, a decline press, and a squat rack. So I managed to get a bit of training done, which I just went in and did kind of my main lift, squat, benching, and I did one deadlift session. And it was all right. I mean, it felt good going and doing it. It was quite enjoyable, and I made it fit in within the holiday, so I didn't kind of make people wait around for me. I did it first thing in the morning while my girlfriend Charlotte was getting ready, not everyone. And I just did it by that, just spent an hour in there, didn't kind of sweat it. So this was my first week back to properly getting in the gym and lifting. I was really motivated to go back and get into the swing of things, get into a routine again, because I am 10 weeks out from my powerlifting competition, which I really want to get a decent total. It is just wet my feet. I'm not particularly anything special. I'm not expecting to win it. I'm hopefully expecting to qualify. I think I need a 515 total to qualify for nationals, and I'll be happy if I hit that. Really happy. And then I can really push towards kind of increasing everything. I'm still going to have some tricks up my sleeve, such as I'm going to stick to a high bar and maybe do low bar in a future meet at nationals. Just to note on this deadlift session, deadlifts have been feeling awful. In particular, this set felt terrible. And if you didn't know, during that set, I released the bar and I was kind of rubbing my biceps. I really felt a tugging on my biceps throughout the lift on both arms. I get this sometimes. I don't know if others do as well. If you do, let me know. And I believe it's probably down to not warming up my arms properly, because obviously they're under a lot of strain when you're lifting, and you shouldn't be trying to lift with your arms at all when you do it. But it is still under strain. There's still load on your arms, and when you're gripping with your forearms especially, there is going to be some tension there. So in future, I'm definitely going to make sure to kind of warm up my arms a bit before I deadlift, because it makes a massive difference. It's really off-putting when it's like that. You can see here, I don't often drop it in disgust like that, and I really wasn't very happy, so I just like sat down. I was like, that wasn't the best set, mate. Deadlifts really not been feeling good. On the other hand, bench and squats have been feeling really good. I felt really refreshed this week. Everything was feeling good. I didn't have any niggles apart from my knee. Which, because half of my holiday was in Panama, as I said, the other half was in New York. So I had 5 days in New York, freezing cold, and I didn't go to the gym really there. The hotel had a gym downstairs, but all it had were some simple machines, like a leg extension, leg curl was the extent of the leg stuff. So I went down there a few mornings and just did half an hour of kind of GPP, which is general physical practice, just getting in some kind of getting some full body work, make sure to do some body weight squats, try and keep that kind of neuromuscular conditioning still there in my mind, because a lot of the strength you lose during time off isn't because you've actually lost muscle, it's just because you've got out of the groove. So I was just trying to keep those movements grooved in. So I was making sure to do some press ups, making sure to do some Romanian deadlifts, and just some bodyweight squats or goblet squats just to keep things ticking over. I think that's something that's very easy to do. You could even do these bodyweight movements in your hotel, just a few at each day. It doesn't have to be a big deal. I really didn't stress or overthink my training at all. Just kind of went by feel and just took the rest as it came. This week, however, was not the ideal week. Unfortunately, I suffered a loss and a gain in terms of family members during my holiday. My grandfather passed away as I was off, and my niece was born. So it was kind of a mix of emotions this week. I went to my grandfather's funeral, and I saw my niece, which was fantastic. That's the first funeral I've ever been to, and it was interesting and kind of thought-provoking and motivating, and kind of made me upset, but also very motivated to kind of push on with life and really, really just stick it to it and hit my goals, hit my dreams, be remembered for something, be positive, and really kind of just enjoy life, really. It puts everything into perspective, these sort of moments. Obviously, seeing my niece was fantastic. She's a little trooper, and that was really good. And I'm kind of blessed to have had both happen so near to each other. So kind of not blessed, but you know what I mean? It's not often you suffer a loss and also get a birth in the same kind of such a close proximity. But so this week was a bit funny. I'll be getting into things properly over the next kind of 9 weeks. A small amount of peaking will be done with my coach, Greg Farris, who is, I think he's a great powerlifting coach at the moment. I'm feeling really good with all of my movements. I'm enjoying the programming. As you can see, I'm actually benching 3 times a week at the moment. That's because basically need to bring my bench up. It's my weakest lift. Squats have been feeling brilliant at 2 times a week. Deadlifts, as I said, haven't been feeling their best, but hopefully everything's sitting at basically around 515, my totals. And I have to be under 83 kilograms for my class, which is more than achievable because I'm under 80 kilograms at the moment. So cheers, guys. It's my first week back to training. Stay tuned for more footage. Revive stronger, guys. I'm